Well, let's face it, we all love Christmas and we all love giving and receiving gifts. But it can be a little bit tough on the environment, both here locally and abroad. So I've come here to Chapel Street in Melbourne to find out how we can celebrate Christmas a little more consciously. And I'm starting with Christmas lunch. Before we go any further into what we're buying, it's worth looking at where we're buying it. Coming here, I simply hop on the tram, already reducing the carbon footprint of my shopping trip.
All of it's Australian.
Wow.
All of it, yep. Everything you see.
The streets here are lined with unique independent retailers making interesting and innovative choices when it comes to sustainability.
I started Mars Gallery 15 years ago to basically support and promote emerging Australian artists. And I wanted it to be as environmentally friendly as it could be, but at the same time showing art in the most beautiful way that we could. It's an issue that a lot of my artists are working with, and it's an issue of now. It's an issue I'm personally very concerned about. So we've got the windows are double glazed, the floorboards are recycled, the lights are LED, we've got solar paneling on the roof, we've got water that's caught and then reused right through the building. Everywhere that I possibly could, I ensured that we were as ethical and environmental as we could be. I wanted to present a new model, a model that was much more caring, sustainable, transparent, and that people could feel was accessible and they could buy into easily.
And it's not just where we shop. Christmas is also a time for parties and events, with companies large and small putting months into planning their big bash. And again, where do you choose to hold it and who organises it can be a significant sustainability choice.
I'm composting all our organic waste, serving the majority of our beverages, that's beer, wine and soft drinks, from kegs to actually save on packaging. You know, a lot of little small things which hopefully are going to get a bit more groundswell.
Well, it's incredible the way every single decision you make can make a difference to sustainability or the environment.